Ćao ljudi, za razliku od prethodnih dana, vreme u Sidneju se sada smilovalo, ima negde 25-6 stepeni, tako da možemo malo i da istražimo šta se dešava po kompleksu, a ne samo da se bavimo tenisom, a i ljudi su raspoloženi. Tako da evo, ovo ovde je shop. Hello, what's your name?
My name's Bryn.
Bryn, nice to meet you, Bryn. So could you show us around a bit?
Yes. So we've got some stubby holders, mugs.
Yeah, could you bring those? Could you bring those here?
Yeah, I can.
I'm trying to catch you with my camera. So
we got some water bottles.
Ovde sam nemojte da brinete. So what do we have here?
Water bottles. Stubby holders for beers or cans.
Yeah, how much are those?
These are $20.
$20.
$12.
$12. Samo ljudi da vam kažem, 1 euro je 1,6 otprilike australijskih dolara. So I'm just talking to people to let them know how much would they have to pay in euros, because euros and dinars are in Serbia. I'm from Serbia, by the way. My name is Sasha.
Nice to meet you.
Haven't officially met. So Bryn, what else have you got here?
We've got some towels over here.
Yeah.
They're $60.
$60, okay. That's cheaper than the Grand Slams. Could I take a look at it?
Yeah.
Touch it maybe?
There's one right there.
Yeah, sure. Coming. Wanna see? Is it good?
It's pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, it actually is. Vidite, ljudi. Stanite da vam pokažem. Evo, znači, a ovo sad malo duva vetar. Dakle, to su Sydney, Brisbane i Perth, gradovi u kojima se održava ATP Cup. Ovo je taj logo koji je, po mom mišljenju, sasvim cool. I od 3. do 12. januara. So, coming back to you, Bryn, what else have we got here?
We have some over here.
This white shirt looks really nice to me.
It's a t-shirt.
Yeah.
That's $35.
$35. That's like with the flags of all the countries.
Yeah.
So, is it just the countries that are here? No. Here is the Serbian flag.
I don't know if you see it, guys. These are all the ones competing in a tournament.
Yeah, that looks great. Anything else? What about the hats?
Yeah, we got some hats. We have Australia hats, Great Britain hats, some normal ones.
Yeah, let's see those. So here it is. Vidi mene pričam na engleskom. I don't know who I'm talking to. I'm talking to them in English and I'm gonna start talking to you in Serbian in a bit. Dakle, ljudi, evo ga kačket. Sasvim solidan, ako mene pitate. Ja najviše volim ove malo dračavije boje. How much did you say was this?
The hats are $30.
$30, okay. What else have you got? What would you recommend to someone if, let's suppose your friend comes and say, hey, mate, what should I buy? What do you say?
Well, it's a bit cold right now, so maybe one of the jumpers.
Jumpers? Okay, let's see those. Dobro, solidna je radnica. I vidim da je za nijansu jeftinije nego na slemovima, ali samo za nijansu.
So we've got this which is just a hoodie. That's what we call it in Australia.
Yeah, obviously because it has a hood, right?
Yeah, exactly. So this is $60.
$60, okay. And what about the grey one?
This is a nice zip-up one. So it's got fleece,
Could you put it so the people can see? Okay.
So that's really nice and warm on a cold day. So that's $80.
$80.
Yeah.
And what about those hats? Not the fancy ones,
they're $30 as well, yeah.
Okay. So, there's a Croatia shirt. Have you got the Serbia shirt or just
We don't have them here because they're not playing right now, but we will have them I think in a few days if they make the finals.
Sure. Let's hope so.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much, Bryn.
Thanks very much.
It was nice meeting you.
No problem. You too.
Okay.
I'll see you around. Yeah, see.
Thanks.
All right.
Eto ljudi, to je ukratko bila radnja. Znam da će biti sigurno dosta poručbina iz Sidneja i iz Melburna i radujem se njima, nadam se da ću neki uspeti da sprovedem u delu. Eto, toliko za sada i nadam se da ste uživali.